to save your energy. We have many more, so just save it. We have a heavy song for you now, if that's okay. You tired already? Yes? No? We'll try it like this. We have a full fucking house tonight. Wherever you are, if you can hear my voice, get your hand up, at least one. Nice. Okay, now keep them up. I don't know how this works with seating, but we'll see what happens. I need you all. I need this place to shake. I don't care where you are. I'm sure you didn't pay money to sit around like you're watching television. This song is called Deliver Me. I'm gonna count to three. And I don't care if you're standing up or you're seating, I need to see you going like this. Let's see you guys fucking move. One, two, three, deliver me!
Yeah.
This song is one of the only songs that I have made where I've made a conscious effort to try and put something more positive into this world rather than feeding off the negative. And generally, I have a big long speech telling you what this song means to me. Tonight, this song means something very, very different for me. As most of you people know, this show was supposed to go on at a very different venue where some horrible, horrible things happened. You guys are the people living in this beautiful country, in this city, that had to deal with this shit. We were simply on tour when that happened, watching it unfold in front of us, and knowing that we'd played shows there, and that our next show was supposed to be in that venue, and it could not make us feel more horrified and sick and sad. But, with all that said, I cannot say enough about the French people, the people of this city, for the way you have responded to such horrific events with such passion, such heart, such love. Thank you guys for having us back here so many times. Thank you for coming out tonight. This song is for Paris, this song is for France. Do me a favor, enjoy like every fucking night you come out and you watch music, enjoy. Leave happier than when you came in. Smile, sing with your friends. Sometimes you gotta rise above some shit. This song is called Vice Grip. Sing with me.
Yeah. Thank you.